in a picture, you're in class. The teacher writes the notes too fast, and there's a boy who sits in back, who's too afraid to raise his hand and ask if she can slow it down. So nervously he looks around, can't bear to stand out in the crowd, and he's only gotten half the notes. Now the school bell rings and he feels deflated, looks at his hand, he should have erased it. His biggest fear, he should have faced it, and now he's lost inside the pages. He might be there, but you'd never notice. Got a lot to say, but he's soft-spoken. He's a book, it just isn't open. A tiny ripple in a stormy ocean. Glassman, Mr. Glassman, Glassman. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken. Glassman. A few years later and now it's prom season. Mr. Glass isn't going unless he has a reason. There's a cutie in his class that he likes a lot, but he's afraid to ask her cause they've never talked. Plus if she says yes, what's he gonna do? Doesn't have a car, dude, he's screwed. He doesn't feel cool, he's too subdued, and he's scared to meet her parents too. Boo-hoo, just another chancy blue, cause there's too many things going on in his head, and he's always in his head thinking too far ahead. Could've gone to prom, but instead he lays in bed thinking of all the things he left unsaid till he's read. Silly Mr. Glass, the world has a way, but now I'm sure you've heard many people say you miss every opportunity you don't take. Don't be shy.